ex-husband of Cape Coral's mayor, Marni Sawicki, appeared in a Miami court today. She says he beat her up while they were at a Miami hotel. Ken Retzer was arrested on battery charges in June. Sawicki was in Miami for a national mayor's conference. NBC2's Brittany Weiner joins us live from Miami with the latest from today's hearing. Brittany.
Well, no offer was made by the state during today's plea hearing, and Retzer's attorney actually asked the judge for a later trial date. He said the original date that was set for September is just too soon. Now, the former Cape Coral firefighter is accused of attacking Mayor Marni Sawicki. Sawicki told police here in Miami that Retzer held her face down on the bed, strangled, and hit her. Police say they found blood splatter covering the bed and punch marks in the wall. Retzer was issued a stay away order by the court, keeping him from Sawicki. Retzer's attorney says that he has pleaded not guilty on his charges for domestic battery by strangulation.
Him pleading not guilty, is he saying that he didn't do this?
A plea not guilty is what happens in every single criminal case that I've ever been a part of, and I've been practicing as a prosecutor, defense attorney for 27 years. I think there's a history here, and I think whenever there's a history between the parties, that complicates things.
And Retzer's attorney also told me today that they just received the evidence in this case this morning. He said he hasn't even had time to go over it to tell me what that evidence includes. A new trial date was set by the judge just a couple hours ago here at the courthouse for October 16th. Reporting live in Miami, Brittany Weiner, NBC2. Brittany.